was a long way to go. Mine was beside her, was behind, was alone. Ours was a cyclone, was as wind to the bone. Ours was a teardrop falling deep and deeply known, falling slow and slowly shown, falling swift and swiftly blown, blown below our covered home, our covered bodies. Shed me to teardrop, I will eat, I will bend, I will be your body, I will turn, I will tend, I will lend my silence, my my how to be known as your cover. I will seek, I will leap, I will bow. Thank you, sweet. I can hear you now. You can hear me now. Listen deep. Thank you, deep. You can hear me now. I can hear you now. Listen, sweet. Thank you, sweet, I can hear you now. You can hear me now. Listen deep. Thank you, deep, you can hear me now. I can hear you now. Listen, sweet. Mine was a cavern, was a crease beside the road, filled up with fossils as a walker to his load, filled with a river and dried with a moan, while hers was as thunder, was as light, was as will, was as throat. Words I fly, breath as child. Loved as child, as child, as child. And the great was not yet shared.
It's plugging this in, though, because that's what the memory is. Everybody knows we still need typewriters. We still want to hear scratches.
But approaching them in pairs. Lightning to the heart.
Projections of myself upon another. Expectations that keep me from hearing what's being said. Implications I make.
To which you are a part.
I want to take responsibility.
Take into the heart, the heart, the spiral to the sharp and sharper still. The quill, return, returning out. Upwards.